deploying the bait. Smoke grenade out. Throwing smoke grenade. Setting up a diversion. Reloading. Reloading. Laying down smoke. Wall is reinforced.
React explosive expended. React explosive expended.
That's the right idea, but start with the first station.
Final sign.
That's one of them, but you need to start with the first station.
smoke grenade. I'm reloading.
Triangulate the source at the first station.
Reload.
All right, find the next station.
Updating seismic triangulation.
That'll do it. Go to the next station.
Seismic triangulation complete. Stand by for stabilization procedure.
Seismic waves are being disrupted. Our scientists couldn't have done it without you. There's still valuable intel we don't have yet, so do all the prep you need, and we'll try again.
With my ex-Kairos launcher, nothing gets in my way.
Objective is to rescue our downed operator. I'm counting on you.
Take out my target. Not a chance. Eliminate my target. Reloading. Neutralize my target.
You have a recon device. It can help you locate the objective.
Take out my target. Reload.
Drone ready.
Eliminate my target. Take out my target.
Reloading.
Those spikes look like branches on the tree. Is it trying to imitate one?
Drone activated.
Cover our operator and be careful. The arc tree will tighten its hold on them.
Take out my target.
Reload.
Setting barricade.
Reloading.
It's starting. Shoot the anchor points when they bloom open. The arc tree is trying to reabsorb our casualty. Pull them out of there. Anchor points are gone. Extract our MIA. The arc tree is reabsorbing our operator. a little more. Hang in there. Take the casualty to the extraction pod. Get moving, or you'll be stuck with the Archaeans. Once the airlock sequence is triggered, don't count on returning to this subzone.
Dropping it. Transporting operator.
Helps the nets regrow, but inject enough stasis foam, and the whole process stops.
Extraction point. Meet you there.
Rendezvous with the objective.
Even though the plumbing tested clear, reactor protocol is to isolate the hotel from the city's water supply.
Dropping operator here.
Smoke out.
Carrying operator.
A nest is gone, but it will grow back unless the nutrient node is disabled.
Bring our operator to the extraction pod. Still valuable intel we don't have yet, so do all the prep you need, and we'll try again.
Heading to the base. None of this makes sense. The parasite is changing the look of the city, literally. Still, I remain confident that we can make sense of all of it amidst the chaos.
I'm told these logs are important in case something happens to me.
So, el parásito has broken out on the other side of the country.
It makes no sense. I understand machines, they make sense, but this thing... Look, containing the parasite may be the most important mission I will ever have. But I just wish... Looks like we're here.
I can speak 7 languages, and 1 with my trigger finger. Nothing without my squad.
Get to a catalyst emitter. You will collect data on parasite energy phenomena as they react to catalyst.
Med supplies here. Take out my target. Neutralize my target. Take out my target.
If you have a recon device, make use of it to locate the objective.
Eliminate my target. Take out my target.
We think some guests were trapped in here before the evacuation, but we didn't find remains.
Neutralize my target.
Drone ready.
Catalyst emitter. I'll get readouts from your transceiver. Even though the plumbing tested clear, React protocol is to isolate the hotel from the city's water supply. First scan area.
Reload.
Detecting hostile movement. Multiple targets.
Data transfer complete.
You kept your feet in the zone long enough despite all those enemies.
Stay too long and you'll get swamped by Archaeans. You're reaping the rewards of your efforts. Don't stop just yet. Casualty. You're the only chance they have of getting out of here. Pull our MIA out and keep an eye on that arc tree. It'll try to impede the rescue.
Reload.
my cover. Take out my target. Eliminate my target. Reload. Neutralize the target. Reloading. Reload. Reloading.
Fire at the anchor points and arc cells. Our MIA is being reabsorbed. Keep hacking away at the arc tree.
Reloading.
Arc tree is weaker now. Almost there.
Getting out of here.
Take the casualty to the extraction pod. Once the airlock sequence is started, there's no going back.
Standard NBC hazard suits provide adequate contamination resistance.
Airlock sequence, subzone transition in effect.
Aberrant nests are in the subzone. Look for them.
Take out my cap.
Bring our operator to the extraction pod. Everyone on the Pioneer has been monitoring the rescue. Relieved doesn't even cut it.
Eradicate those aberrant nests. Then get a sample of the malignant neoplasm right from the source.
Reloading.
Get more aberrant nests. out of the way to trigger the neoplasm.
Reloading.
Operator to be MIA.
Exceeding expectations comes naturally.